flip that camera open and record. We're gonna jump back, do it again. Eagle Eye News! Eagle Eye News! Come on up, we're gonna do it again.
Today is Tuesday, April 19th, and here are today's announcements. Juniors will be taking the MCEP testing today and tomorrow, so good luck finishing up your testing. Because of this, we will not have a seminar today.
Are you interested in a career in the dentistry field? Maybe as a dental assistant, dental hygienist, or even a dentist. Career Connections on Thursday will be hosting a dentist as our speaker. If you are interested, check your student email for the sign-up form.
Are you interested in going down the hill, fast and furious? If so, come join the STEM Club family today to build and race cars down track with no left turns. Meet us in room 132 from 3 to 4 p.m. today.
Now for a segment of the art show.
Who's that?
Who did?
Hey, Hudsonville High School, so we're working on setting up the art show right now. We'd love to see you come out to the art show. The high school viewing is Thursday night, April 21st from 5:30 to 7:30 at City Hall. All right, so when you show up for the high school showing for the art show, it only takes about 5 minutes to get through here, so you don't have to be here the whole 2 hours. So we look forward to seeing you coming to the art show. And the art show is also open from April 18th through the 26th from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. So if you can't come on the Thursday night, you can show up anytime. Come support the Hudsonville Public Schools art program, and we look forward to seeing you there.
Thank you. That was a very good video.
Did you travel over spring break and collect travel-sized toiletries to help homeless teens in our communities? If you did, please bring your donations to Mr. Henning's room in the high school, Mrs. Bennett's room in the freshman campus, or either office by April 29th.
Attention AP Physics students, Physics 1, Physics 2, and Physics Concept students from this school year and last year. If you earned a B- or better in Physics 1, Physics Concepts, or passed both Physics 1 and Physics 2, or AP Physics, then you are eligible to go on the Physics Cedar Point trip on Thursday, May 12th. Woo.
Please stop by Mr. Vander Whitey's room 132 to put your name on a taped list on the door. Please only sign up if you know for sure that you can go on the trip.
Did you get that? Any questions? Check with Mr. Vander Whitey. Well, are you going on the trip, Sam?
Fortunately, I'm not. I'm afraid of heights, so I can't really be doing roller coasters.
Oh, I got a D minus in there. I can't do that. Prom 2022 is April 30th from 8 to 11 p.m. at Stonewater Country Club. Juniors and seniors are invited to attend and bring a guest if they choose. If your guest is from another school, please bring your completed visitor's pass when buying tickets. Tickets are $50 per person, which pays for everything at the event. Will be on sale before and after school starting tomorrow, and will run through Wednesday, April 27th in Mrs. Jeske's room. Room 133.
The Hudsonville Marching Band has openings on bass guitar and piano. Any student who plays bass or piano is eligible. The band loves to include you in their 2022 season. You get to travel state, compete, and do main performances with the band. If you're interested, please reach out to Mr. Vanderwall.
Popcorn is still for sale in Mr. Henning's room, room 117. Stop by and get yummy white cheddar or Chicago-style popcorn for only a dollar. Disclaimer, the bags are full of popcorn and not air.
Our next college visit will be GRCC tomorrow at 9:30 in the main campus media center. Please sign up in the counseling office at the high school.
Applications for the Leave a Legacy Scholarship are in the counseling office. The recipient will receive a $1,000 scholarship. The deadline for this application is Friday, April 22. That's this Friday, just so you know.
Applications for the Athletic Booster Scholarships for 2022 are available in the High School Guidance Office. The Athletic Boosters are awarding 10 $1,000 scholarships. Deadline for applications is May 1st.
Our Renaissance Business of the Month is DJs. Get a free slice of pizza and pop by stopping in and showing your Business of the Month card and school ID during the month of April. Here are the birthdays for today.
April 19th.
Now it's time for Hefty Whole Foods with Hartman.
Hello. My name is Aiden Hartman, and today's lunch is actually breakfast. For lunch,
it's Jaden Plummer.
Thank you for watching.
And I hope you have a great day.
Fire up, go Eagles.